It often manifests in school refusals, school phobia, and then later on school failure, not being able to live up to their potential, not being able to perform as well academically. And there's all kinds of problems that just snowballs unless we treat these early.